Every morning, Joe Cook takes a few eels from a tub behind his house.
I'm